question. I'm here to say I support ICE. I support ICE collaborating with the Sheriff Department. I support the LA Sheriff Department contacting ICE when needed, which is basically when they find out someone they have in custody is discovered to be an illegal alien. Essentially, I don't expect the Sheriff Department to be the immigration department, but they're just doing their job, so when they find out someone is illegal, they do contact ICE. That's my understanding. I would like for us to remain a nation of laws, and I want to keep it that way. SB 54 is, or as I would normally refer to it as preferential treatment to illegal alien criminals, is wrong. As you can see, I'm wearing a t-shirt. This is Christina Pena. She was only 14 years old when she was abducted, raped, and stabbed. And this happened in 1990, so this young girl would now be a full-grown woman at the prime of her life, contributing to a society. So, giving preferential treatment to criminal illegal aliens is wrong. I know as an American citizen, I would not get away with what they get away with. For me, the one that cries just the most horrific, and this is one of the crimes that Sheriff Villanueva thinks it's okay to protect illegal aliens, is 217.1 PC, assault upon the president or vice president or others in government. There's also another one which says, I think it's 171C PC, a loaded firearm with the state capitol, any legislative office. Thank you for your time.
Thank you.